So consider this scenario. I've got my segment on rows and sum of cells on columns. I want to know what percent of sales is contributed by each segment. So do I have to manually create a calculated field for that, or is there a much quicker way? There is a quicker way using quick table calculations. All you need to do is select the caret dropdown and go to quick table calculation and percent of total. So immediately, what's different about the sales field? So whenever there's a table calculation, then there's a little triangle icon here. Now, how are they different to calculated fields? Let's revisit our diagram. So unlike calculated fields, which are computed in the database, table calculations are processed locally and are performed on only the return results of the view. So consider another scenario. Your boss gives you a report that looks like this. So I'm going to bring segment out to columns and category and subcategory to rows. And I'm going to put my sales here and change that to a percent of total. So if your boss just walks over and asks you, I want to show what percent of total is contributed by each subcategory. First of all, what sort of questions might you ask regarding that sort of request? So i.e. what's wrong with that question? You might be asking, do you want to know the percent of total of subcategories across each category or across all the categories? So do you want to compute it down or maybe across segments, hence across? So let me make this a little easier and drag out the totals. I'm going to go ahead and click on the drop down on sales. And as I hover over compute using, I'm presented with a list of choices, table across, table down, etc. These are basically telling us to define the scope and direction we want the table calculations to run on. For example, if I select table down, you see that it's running across all the categories, so the entire table here. Now contrast that to pane down, and you'll see that with pane down, the calculation's restarting at each pane. And each pane, by the way, is partitioned by category in this case. So to recap, across or downs define the direction, whilst panes or tables or cells define the scope. Now, if you want more control in defining scope and direction, I'm actually going to encourage you to use the compute using, actually I'm going to go to edit table calculations. I'm going to encourage you to use a specific dimension, so let's move our focus away from all that. What it's essentially saying here is anything that's checked is the addressing field. Anything that's unchecked is the partitioning field. So let's go ahead and experiment a little. You see how this is the equivalent of of table down, whilst if I untick category, it's equivalent to pane down. So using specific dimensions is another way. Well, I think it's a more reliable way. I wouldn't say reliable, but if you use specific dimensions, then it helps you get a better understanding of how Tableau works.